Hello, 你好。
Hi everyone, this is Ian again. Today we're gonna talk about the questions, how we form a simple questions. It's really easy, but the word order is a little different comparing to English. Alright, let's see an example here. Number one, who are you? We know all the word here. From the question word, who? 谁谁 you 你你 and are to be 是是 So the word order in Chinese for the simple question is you are who instead of who are you. So who are you in Chinese would be 你是谁你是谁 Okay? It's kind of like in reverse. Alright, go back to the second questions here. What is this? We learn what? 什么什么 is to be 是是 We haven't learned this yet. But here 这这 means this.And we also have that. That is na, na, fourth tone, falling tone. Okay, so what is this? In the Chinese version will be this is what? 这是什么？这是什么 or we change it what is that 那是什么那是什么 would be what is that instead of this okay let's go to the third questions here when do you go home we have when 什么什么时候什么时候 ？You， 你，你 ，go home， 回家，回家，回 by itself means to return， 家 means home or family， so 回家 ，return home means go home。So, when do you go home? 你什么时候回家？你什么时候回家 Okay, let's go through it one more time. Who are you? 你是谁？你是谁？ Let's say if I want to askAnswer this question, who are you? I am Yan. 我 instead of 你, right? 我 I 是 am Yan. So it's easy. Follow, answer the question. You follow the question order. You just replace the question word with your answer. 我是 Yan will be my answer. I am Yan. Number two.What is this? 这是什么？这是什么 ？Or what is that? 那是什么？那是什么 ？When do you go home? 你什么时候回家？你什么时候回家 Link to the fourth example. Why you don't like tea? We have the question word why here. 为什么为什么 why? So you, 你为什么 why you don't like 喜欢喜欢 Every time we're adding the 不 in front of a verb, we make it to a negative meaning. So, 不喜欢 means don't like. And tea, 茶, 茶. So the whole thing will be 你为什么不喜欢茶？你为什么不喜欢茶？ So the word order in Chinese would be You why don't like tea instead of why you don't like tea. Okay? And the fifth question, Who's this cup of tea? Whose? We learned that as 谁的谁的 tea 茶 this 这这 and cup. In Chinese, we have a lot of measuring word. Measuring word is used for like everything, almost everything. Everything you can count it. It has a quantity. We have a measuring word for everything. So, 杯 here. 杯 杯 means cup. Cup. So, who's this cup of tea? 这杯茶是谁的？这杯茶是谁的？So the Chinese word order will be This cup of tea is whose? Okay? So you have to rearrange the order a little bit for questions in Chinese. So bear in mind, most of the time we put the question word back to the end of the questions. Okay? So number four. We write it one more time. Why you don't like tea? 你为什么不喜欢茶? You why don't like tea? Number five. Who's this cup of tea? 这杯茶是谁的?这杯茶是谁的? So the whole object here comes together and then put it in the front. This cup of tea. This is your verb here. And the question word, 谁的? Okay?